North Park students here, you know him as your keyboard skills teacher. He's also played for the choirs at North Park and lots of choirs in the community. But not everyone gets to sing his music, and we are going to be doing a lot of that this afternoon. So we did the world premiere of this piece written for us, How Lovely Is Your Dwelling Place, yesterday in Evanston, and it's amazing to be here in Thomas's church and to get to sing this music here in this space for you today. Certainly, how lovely is this dwelling place here this afternoon. Thank you again for your warm welcome. This next piece that we're going to do is a Missa Brevis. For those of you of the Catholic tradition, you'll recognize that these are the five movements or the five parts of the ordinary that are done at every Mass, the Kyrie moving through all five. And Thomas has done brilliant new settings of these. But normally, in a classical Missa Brevis, I would ask you to hold your applause all the way to the end. But I'm going to do the exact opposite today. And I'm going to say, if you feel moved to clap at any point, if you would like to stand, if you would like to clap along, if you would like to sing along, if you would like to dance in the aisles, you can feel free to do that. So we're going to continue on. We'll sing all five movements of this major work, but feel free to respond as you will. And just a huge thanks to Thomas for being such an inspiration for us. This is his Missa Brevis.